Port forwarding is one method you can use to fast-track external connections directly to devices or services on your local network. With this setup, you'll be able to access your Synology NAS, no matter where you are. In this video, we'll show you how to set up port forwarding on your Synology NAS or Synology router. You'll find the timestamps for each section in the video description. Before you start, make sure you've set up a connection between your NAS and router, and you have a UPnP router that is compatible with your Synology NAS. Check the compatibility list in the description for info. Go to Control Panel. External Access. Router Configuration. Click Setup Router. Follow the wizard to test your network settings and get your UPnP router's info. Click Next. Done to complete the setup. Click Create. To create port forwarding rules for system services, such as FTP or web station, select Built-in Application. To add rules for other services, select Custom Port. We'll use Custom Port for example. Enter the information and click Done. Click Apply once you're done adding rules. If for some reason your NAS can't apply the configuration properly, you can set port forwarding rules on router instead. We'll demonstrate this process with Synology router. Sign in to SRM. And go to Network Center. Port forwarding. Click Create. In the private IP address field, enter the IP address of your NAS. Specify the number for the public port that the external device will use to connect via WAN and the private port you want to forward traffic to on your local network. We'll use port 5000 for example. Click Protocol. Create. And then Apply. Now, you can connect to your NAS via the port number. For a list of port numbers used by Synology services, refer to the link in the description. To learn more about Synology NAS, subscribe to the Synology YouTube channel, or click on another video to keep watching.